You know, I'm not supposed to talk for long, so but I want to read from Jeremiah 29, from 19. It says, "Then out of them shall proceed thanksgiving, and the voice of those who make merry. I will multiply them, they shall not diminish. I will also glorify them, and they shall not be small. Then their children also shall be as before, and their congregation shall be established before me. And I will punish all who oppress them. The nobles shall be from among them, and their governors shall come from their midst. Then I will cause him to draw near, and he shall approach me." I will stop there. Out of God's will always continue to be thanksgiving. And then quickly, I'm going to read from Philippians, which we all know very well, 4:6. It says, "Be anxious for nothing, and everything by prayer and supplication, with thanksgiving, let your request be known to God." And that is what we know how to do. Even if you don't know how to praise God in this church, and you don't know how to do thanksgiving, you can always emulate your leader. I can say very well that pastor, she's a worshiper, and she knows how to give thanks. Even in all the situations around her, doesn't seem to warrant any thanksgiving, she'll still do the thanksgiving. I will always know the result. So I'm going to introduce the MC for today. I know the MC is ready already. I don't want to spoil you my word. Brother Isaiah, will you call her?
Thank you. National Praise Day. Now you expect me to sing another language? Don't worry, people will do that for me. Amen.
Amen.
We have a special group of people in the house. They are called the youth. They are the youth of the church. They want to do a special praise dance. Are you ready for that?
Yes.
Are you ready?
Yes.
You praise dance, are you ready?
Yes.
Amen.
Yes.
I have a lot of things to do, but you know, I have to make sure that I don't waste a lot of time. Now let's get our hands together for this one. Amen. Woo. That's another form of praising God. Let's have hallelujah!
For some who don't understand our purpose, may not understand our purpose. There's a family in Jesus' name. I'd like to tell you the reason why we sing.
The one who will go. Baba, mi motozo, mi pe, omulero,
Where they speak them. But still, like, we're where I know them now.